we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Oh, knee right to the face. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Come with the knee.
Good night. He's going for the pin.
Go! Wow, what a lariat.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
He's got the shoulders down, and he doesn't stay down for long.
Not yet. Hooked him.
Oh, incredible height.
Ooh, on and up. Ooh. Boom. Boom, what impact.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Oh. Take it off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
On to the back of the net.
Oh, nasty impact.
Mario, vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Eludes that one.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Drop kick!
Whoa, right in the back.
Trap the arm into the neck breaker. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Not even close.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted
heap. He might have it. Is he done? Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not. Oh, man, that hurt.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Looks like he's starting to falter. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'll give him an edge, but not.
Power slam! This is all but over. Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Oh, what a slam. Can he do it here? It kicks out of two.
Could take more than that.
He's looking a little off balance.
Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this grand or tag team match.
Nothing good happens outside the ring.
He's looking for the win. Oh, kick out.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Inside the ring now.
Damn. Oh boy, he is rolling.
I think this is the beginning of the end. Is he proved or constant punches?
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
No way, good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner.
Dropkick.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Trap the arm.
Ooh, neck breaker.
He's playing with him now. Here he goes. Flying forearm.
Game, set, match. This one is...
Oh, there's the cover. Can he do it? Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Going to be tough to bounce back from that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Cover here. And an ear pull.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Harsh impact. Oh, moonsault.
Incredible ability.
He's what a clothesline.
Ouch.
Penny predicament. Oh, and he breaks up the pin. Just a step quicker, it looks like. You've got to believe this one's over.
That has got to be it.
Here he goes for the win!
And he blows it out.
And then,
oh, what a DDT!
Wow. Oh boy, he is rolling.
This could end it in a hurry. Uh-oh. Look at it down with a power bomb.
Now it's time to capitalize.
That should do it, Cole. There's no... Here's a cover. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
This is amazing.
Uh-oh. This might be it.
Oh, my. Pile driver.
That might just be the final nail.
He thinks he has it. He goes for the cover. Oh, it's an infield slam. And he got a near fall out of it. Wow.
Right across the back of the neck.
Oh my God. Here's the cover. Two. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow, I thought this was over.
Ooh, what impact. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys. Running power slam.
Can he finish him up?
That should do it right there. One, two, three. Oh, my God, he's done it. He scored the win. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Check this out. Who could forget this?
I remember this part very well.
And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Here are your winners, Crimson Thunder and Wesley Collins, the Thrill Seekers.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out there.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was throughout the entire encounter.